trying to destabilize Jamaica. Thus, surprising success marks a big change in the political landscape. 2 years ago, millions of Chileans took to the streets, demanding an end to the conservative economic model imposed by the dictatorship of Augusto Pinochet. This year, the country elected a left-leaning assembly to rewrite the constitution. Analysts say many Chileans turned to the communist because they're rattled by these changes, which they blame the leftists.
They want to make a new Chile from the
Chile's far right is now mainstream.
We want to admit that defense its main values, even defending the best part of Pinochet. That is like a
thousands of Chileans were murdered by the Pinochet regime that ended in 1990. Cast has a record of praising Pinochet's economic achievements. Also in the crowd is Lucas Ressler, an engineering student. Ressler says he actually wanted to vote for a center-right candidate, but figured he stood no chance. He opted for CAST because
he gives me tranquility and safety about the
special moments, but you're not really using it anymore, and it's kind of taking up space.
Convictions were overturned. Charles Greenlee was arrested at 16 and sent to prison. Judge Heidi Davis.
Gender Queer off library shelves. In an email sent to parents, administrators called the book